Just like a shovel needs to have a handle, in the Jakhoi, two thick and sturdy bamboo strips acts as a handle, often called the bao in the local language. The bamboo strips have to be processed before they are bent. For this purpose, we use the colocasia leaves. The leaves are tied at two points of the bamboo strips, leaving equal space at both the ends and then burnt on the fire. The moisture content in the leaves make the bamboo points malleable and prevents the bamboo from breakage when the bending takes place. Here we insert the shorter side of the tole between them and tie them with the thin cane strips. The two corners of the tole will also be inserted between the bamboo strips by bending slowly and simultaneously tied together with a cane strip.
Thank you.
After completion of the jakhoi, thin bamboo strips will be tied to the sides of the bow by cane strips. This frame adds strength to the jakhoi and also give the final touches to the fishing equipment.